I tried to tell him his life goes to be ruined, but he just told me to chill out, he knows what he's doing. And now I'm thinking hard if I should get hostile and say fuck it and watch them take it right up his nostril.
Excuse me, do you need a ride? Looks like you're going downtown, yeah.